introducing Chris Jones.
And I think we got actually going on inside the ring. Some of these guys couldn't wait to get started.
Yeah, it's breaking loose right now with Chris Jones. Just did that hurting Toronto to the lifeguard, Wade Coberly.
Wade Coberly wearing these special yellow and black safety tights here today.
Yeah, different look for Wade Coberly tonight. So, looks like they're about to brawl outside.
Obviously, these two no strangers to each other. They battled for most of last year with their respective partners over the D1PW tag team titles.
Yeah, it was a battle indeed.
And today, they're just two of the six competitors here in this matchup.
Looks like it's going like right into the crowd, so these guys want to show who's the best cruiserweight in Florida with this match here. And there's a picture of Mike Tobin.
And they're over by the merchandise area.
Yeah, and they're fighting.
There's greatness. Oh my God, right off the top of the wall. Bring down everyone there to the floor. That guy just jumped off the top of a 10-foot wall.
Oh, man. I don't know much about this dude by the name of Greatness, but that was pretty great, actually. Jumping 10 feet, right?
Unbelievable, the carnage we got going on there. You see the merchandise table taken out. Craig Classic using DVDs as a weapon now.
Yeah, pretty satisfied with it. And all hell's breaking loose, actually. There's a shot of Naftali right there, yeah. So, he's giving a sleeper.
While sitting down in the chair. Resting his leg on the other chair there.
Yeah.
This Naftali, definitely unusual character, and Craig Classic, he's getting the hold of him from behind now.
And Chris Jones, I think he might be getting choked. He might be getting choked out. He's feeling it. Craig Naftali breaks it out. He's not going to take that. Naftali has him in a headlock. There's a hammerlock.
Chris Jones with a headlock at the same time.
Yeah. And versus it, there's a triple hammerlock. Pretty crazy. Classic showing what he's got to offer. Him and Chris Jones have had numerous battles.
Yes, they have. Recently, we saw Chris Jones defeat Gray Classic for the D1PW Cruiserweight title.
Yeah, an amazing match. So, Gray Classic back on top here. Here comes that guy, Greatness. He's left tally.
We actually got some action inside the ring now, looks like.
Yeah.
Wow. We still got four guys fighting on the outside.
This hasn't, like, you know, taken this match out. I think we didn't call it off.
Okay, they're not the legal guys inside the ring. That would be Mike Tobin and Wade Coberly, looks like. And these four are not going to stand in their respective corners or wait for the tag, it appears.
No, I believe this is
a Craig Classic pouring water all over Chris Jones. And then it hits him across the top of the head with the water bottle and then kicks him in the head. Nice series of moves there by Craig Classic, who certainly got a score to settle for Chris Jones.
Yeah, the high flying. Oh, Luke Coverley. The drop kick. Good shot for Chris Jones and Mike Tobin.
And uppercut set him right outside the ring that time.
Yeah. That's a quick move on the outside. And Neftali right outside.
Face first into that steel railing.
And look at that. Oh, Chris Jones. Showing why he is the D1PW Cruiserweight Champion. Drop down. That's it. Turn them around into a pin, but not really. Takes him down. He's gonna run. Use his superhero skills. Oh, nice. The punch and look at this guy greatness.
He's a daredevil, no doubt about that. He's going up top.
And look at, oh, with a corkscrew.